Templar. Doom 3 Resurrection.
We're going in. Demons have gotten bigger and angrier. They've started showing up more often as well. Hell Knights are common. Revenants are everywhere.
System shutdown.
But we're near the end. I'm on my tippy toes.
Primary system failure. System shutdown.
Take on right there. This looks familiar. It's all broken though. Oop. Ammo. Chances, man. Fuck. What the hell? Dudes in here. Fully loaded. Ready to party. Where'd the skeletons go? I don't like the way this looks. I recognize this room. Oh, it's here in Doom 3. It's not good. Who's here? Warp boy? Appreciate what's happening in this facility. All the fire and the teleporting. Getting harder to see, getting harder to trust people. Especially since most of them are demons now. Really puts a dampener on the whole, like, non-hostile work environment we're building to create here at the UAC. Against the super shotgun. That's bullshit. Just gonna get two licks in like that? Against my will? Oof. I don't like when I shoot, I flinch. No, I wanna shoot when I get hit. All that flinching coming from. lot of moving things up here. Really with the spiders? Let's go this way. Yeah, this pinky was. Clean it up. Oh yeah, put a couple more there. Yeah, why not? That definitely looks like a way I'm supposed to have a backpack. We'll see if there's secrets or lies. Hello? What's in here? No one, huh? Okay, fair enough. I'm perusing. I'm meandering my way to the end. The end to the beginning of the beginning of the end, where it all started. Did they just never fix this railing? Because it looks exactly... I don't think I'm supposed to jump down. All the doors are locked down there. If I do jump down, do I just die? Huh. That's it. Office entrance. The Delta camera. This is major broken. Am I just trapped down here now? Now I can jump back up. That's cool. Well, I got that ammo. So I guess we can't be mad. Going in. Cool. Don't mind if I do. Just goo and bodies, huh? Some of that health. Oh, here we go. Damn, Hell Knight hit me kind of hard. And what were you guarding, Griffin? Close to the real Crocodile Dundee. Good licks there. Please tell me you got something. Oh, there you go. Alright, let's see what this guy had to say. What's his name? Come on, while we're young, Patrick Hook. No audio log, just emails. Storage lockers in this area are 634. That's direct and clear to the point. I enjoy that. Hold, please. 634. Remember that. Hold it close to your heart. Dry your tears and look ahead. march of time presses on. We'll simply stand by while you grieve. Interesting mixture of enemies here in the labs. You got soft enemies like zombies and hell knights and revenants just falling on top of you. Any armor for the old boy? What the fuck? Good, the health station's broken. That's nice. Cabinets in the Delta Labs, they've been refilled. What was it? 6-3-1. Ah! Really? Bunch of plasma gun? Sixes and sevens, man. I don't know none, apparently. Alright, where's he? He upstairs. I don't even know what the hell that is. The Hell Knight. Zombie that was running all the way over here. Is he still coming to find me? I don't like that if you stand still, the camera just slowly starts to back up on you. So the facility's a little lived in now. That's good. Squeaking about, you little freaks. Definitely bothers me. He's surprising large amount of plasma to deal with those guys. Here in the Delta Labs. I don't like how well they took plasma rounds. Alright, a little zombified, a little demonified. Ooh, finally. Makes me happy. Dinner's been canceled. Good lord. We're near the end. Still can't stop making this place darker than a black steer's took us on moonless prairie night. Where's the other one? There he is. I get to keep my guns this time. Well, well, well. What do we have here? I get to keep my guns. Nice. Cherubs. It really is hell. They really don't want me to be happy here. Come on, dude, put me up there. Keep all the health for yourself, and you're just bones. There you go. What else can we get on top of it? Nothing, right? Is there a secret over here, too? The lava hot? If I go into the lava, will I, too, get burned? Try to cheese it, that's good enough. have the bone, guys. Okay. Come on, spiders. Summoned in. That guy just walked in.
He walked in.
Supposed to make an appointment. Not gonna lie, this place is a little depressing. It's not just the cursed souls being warped into a hellscape. It's the whole thing. Man, I think I got a cold. I'm getting sore throats. Could just be the change of the season as well. I'm getting these sore throats and these coughs. I'm drinking a lot more water, trying to deal with them. Might have to take them. Is that him? It is! It's been a while. It's like three imps in this, like, evil resurrection campaign. Whoa! There's number four. I know it's hard to tell if this game's like midnight took its dark. But that was an imp. I could tell. Secret over here? Oh god. Really? That's how you do this spring cleaning. I really hope that's an area in the future that I'm about to go to, and I'm helping myself in the future doing this. I really just came up here so I can see if there's ammo hidden up here. No? Nothing? I need a couple of bullets for you, old pal. E.T. You do también. I don't like this. You have to get a bad feeling about something. Two chair babies. Without stepping into the teleporter. Okay. Boss fight's not in here. I'll be presently surprised. The game is much longer than I thought. Nope, it's gonna be some sort of weird battle arena before I fight the boss. But if I don't move, nothing can spawn in. Dude! that like two imps, owl knights? Then that's a party there. The slow-mo do anything? I guess it would help. What about the chain gun? So that place kind of sucks. I like how the fighting part wasn't the problem. It was gravity once again gets ET. Alright, let's do this. I talk a little bit less because I have this cough drop. My dead body. I could use the time slow, but I only have so many slots, and there's only one dead body over there, you know what I mean? It is the only other option I got, I think. I gotta hit them hard and fast. I gotta take out those imps real fast. I gotta get to the other side real fast, because otherwise they just sort of go around each other and form a wall. So I gotta take out, maybe not the Mancubus first, but maybe the Hell Knights. There's an idea. There we go. Dang it. Where are you? Oh, it hit me.
Warren spawned in.
Well then. Oh, come on. Time too. This part's tough. There's gotta be a better way. I kinda wanna save up my power up, so I gotta get through these imps as fast as possible and not take damage from the mancubus at the same time. This next area has ammo and stuff. Hold on, there's at least one human body over here. I already picked it up. Let's go around the arena. Okay, no more bodies? Oh, here's one. Gotta have the artifact out. That's right. Around for a second, maybe we'll get lucky. Excuse me. I thought I saw one more. Might have already picked it up. I swear I only used slow-mo twice though, and I had 3 charges. We have to make the best of what we got though, right? Health, ammo. Oh, here we go. this right back where I was? Boss arena? It's kind of tiny. Damage we taking from lava. Not doing that jump again. That's a dirty trick, man. Should have expected it. What the hell was that jump scare nonsense? Isn't life hard enough? What? Where'd you go? Say that and I find more rockets. Come on, you gotta be hiding something. A couple of belts, a couple of clips. Really, grenades? Oh, that's right. a spell in sight. I know what's up. I know what's up here. Alright. Swear to God, you spawned a bunch of tiny skulls, aren't you? Oh. You get that. Weapons running low on ammo. I'll go look up the code again. Alright, don't test me. I'll go get the ammo and the health. And just fight you unfairly. There looks correct. There's a whole funnel over there as well. There's a dead body down there, though. Am I gonna get punished for exploring? I do this the first time. Alright, do I just be standing up here? Be able to. Very confused about how this is gonna work. Is that all those up there? Yeah. Just the health kit. Slight bump. You saw it. Alright, that's all I'm gonna say about that. Please don't spawn anything because I chose to explore. Giant demon skulls around here. I wonder who does the decorating now. Is it one, just one guy? Is it a team effort? Is it Lewis? You know what I mean? He's dead. No! I knew it! Consequences of me being happy. You don't like it when I throw fireballs, but when you do it, cool. Exactly tossing them out like candy right now, and I don't know what's ahead of me. I never played this DLC before, man. You gotta ease me into it. He says, getting near the end of it. Okay, this looks pretty important. This looks like maybe Kruger's around here hanging out. Okay, wait, what was that? that's definitely the portal you go through before you fight him. Where the hell is a bunch of dead bodies over there? Because something tells me when I need to use the slow-mo, I'm going to need to use the slow-mo. I know he's in there. He's just flying around, doing Kruger things. Now let's do it.
Something that belongs to me, and I want it.
Then I automatically switch me to a... Whoa! Oh, he summons little dudes too? That's annoying. Instead. Yeah, that's right. Let's do it. Come on. God bless it. I'm useless without the slow-mo. I don't have a lot of it. Bless it. Maybe I should save the slow-mos just for the meteor parts. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's how I can do that. Righteous, righteous. Okay. We got this. Chalk it up to skill issue. Okay, cue the music. Because somehow, through magic, I've become really good at the game now. Let's do this. Don't worry about how. Don't worry about how. Okay, I discovered if I just hold down shift, I sprint, and that makes it really hard for me to hit me. on then, show your face. Aw, you coward. You can't hurt me. I've become one with the Doom 3 guy. Going with the Doom guy, really. I have the power of Brave Skull flowing through me right now. Fire doesn't hurt. Lava doesn't hurt. Science doesn't hurt. Oh, God, it's an enemy on my side. A hit! Oh, come on, they're passing through you now. Where is he? He's strong, friends. Where is he? Aha! Now I shall fairly activate my super power ability. Running. Why are you running? Aha, cool. I think I'm good at pain. Can't stop me. I have anti-blast gems and anti-fire gems, and now... I can't believe I missed that. Crush a skull, you know you want to. Stomp on it.
Marine? Marine, welcome home.
That's what it's like to beat Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil without using console commands. Interesting. Surely by now some of you realize I'm speaking sarcastically. Imagine that boss fight was really hard. I think I could have done it after, I don't know, 30 tries, because that was like, wow. And it wasn't necessarily him. It was the amount of times I could use slow-mo, the effectiveness of the grab gun throwing the meteors back, the fact that he summoned those little skull guys, and I had to deal with them very quickly. And, you can summon kick my ass a few times. And I was like, you know what, I just want to see the ending. And honestly, I was hoping for a cutscene, but apparently just the redheaded doctor, you just hear a voice and it ends. Very good. I just wanted to get through it, honestly. Like, I have had a lot of Doom 3 over the past month or so. I've kind of Doom 3'd out a little bit. I need to switch back to a regular boomer shooter, one that where I can see things and don't have a bunch of jump scares happening. But, yeah. Still good. Still a good game. Still really liked it. But definitely, if I ever play through it again, I would definitely download the mods where the lights are on. Yeah, that's just me though. Just because I'm an old man now, I can't handle it like I used to. I could handle that boss fight, but I really just wanted to get through it. I was like, really? You're just gonna hit me with all of that nonsense? The lava on the ground and the little poor ghosts in the ground were my biggest problem. And then when it came to the meteorites, I just like... I could have used my slow-mo each and every time, and try to use that to dodge them? Because I think I couldn't tell, but the slow-mo, your damage definitely goes up when you use the slow-mo. And I don't know if you get, like, a damage decrease. I think you do. Because there's, like, all those power-ups you get from defeating, like, the three elder guys. But still, the fact that you can technically use it 5 times, because there's 2 dead bodies on the battlefield. You just gotta go pick them up while you have the heart out. So it was fine. It was fair enough. I just honestly got Doom 3 out. I was like, can I just be done with Doom 3? Can we get beyond Doom 3? It's a good game. But after playing Doom 3, then immediately playing Resurrection of Evil and having to deal with a whole bunch of new territory that I didn't know about. Because that Resurrection of Evil, I feel like there's a lot of enemies. They pack a lot of enemies into a very short campaign. But it was still good, I gotta say. Don't be like E.T. You know what? Go fight him yourself. Beat him and be proud. I was hoping for more of an ending that I elaborated on this timeline. But yeah, that was Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. Good place to leave it. It was fine. It was good. 6 out of 10, 6.5, maybe. Not bad. And that's going off of if I gave Doom 3 a 7 or an 8, you know, as far as like action shooters that have a horror element. Yeah. But we're gonna leave it here. Thank you all. Hope you all enjoyed Ewok Templar, Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button. Keep on posting. We'll see you in the next game. Y'all take it easy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, what's happening? Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's reload and move to the other side then. That's a party there.